Hi, sweetheart. How are you feeling? You came home so worn out, I was sure you'd sleep all the way through till morning. You haven't been sleeping? Oh, you tried to, but couldn't shut your mind off. Yeah, I've been there. Are you hungry? Okay, if you change your mind, I save some dinner for you. Oh, well, it's such a beautiful night, and I didn't want to wake you, so I thought I'd come out here on the porch and read. Well, if I'd known you were still awake, I wouldn't have tried to be so quiet. Of course you can sit out here with me. You know I'm always happy to have your company. Sure. Plenty of room on the lounge. There. Comfy? Good. Just relax and enjoy this gorgeous night. Maybe it'll even help you fall asleep. Well, if you do fall asleep, I'll wake you when I go in. That is, if I don't fall asleep, too. Yes, I promise. Okay. Rest well. Yeah. Love you too. Love, are you asleep? Well, it really is nice out here. I think I'll just curl up right next to you.